Guys, I found Mr. Potato. Mr. Potato. Hey, what is this?
And I'm hopeful, we are hopeful, that they will initiate meaningful discussions. We have spoken to both the parties, the Indian government as well as
the terrorists,
the hijackers. There will be no bloodshed at all, so no one is coming out.
What the hell are you doing? And the pressure on the government is growing. And what is he doing? The authorities are hoping that a decision is
taken as soon as possible. First, I would like to thank you all for being here today. And as the foreign minister of the government of Afghanistan, I would like to
express today
that we are doing our absolute best in this situation. Currently, we are providing them with food, with water, and with apples.
I'm not good enough.
Major Panji and I have finalized the negotiation team.
Uh-oh. What is this? Maybe I can escape myself?
Surrender mission from Rome.
I can help.
You're the team leader. She will be accompanied by the Aris and Abhishek Kumar from Nabi. And Mukul Mohan from IB.
If you refuse to escape, then myself. Please. Oh no! The toxic water is gone! I'm not good.
Detectives, for
okay.
Communication.
Professor. No way. I don't like to eat breakfast right now.
I think it's too late. And also the Taliban will never allow it. And what if they do? Is that even a question you need to ask a soldier?
No need to panic, nah.
What is it?
Fallen. Close. Good.
I have a request. You have a full
escape ending.
Don't worry, I don't want to be too long. But you make a call. If someone picks up, then none of us fall.
Mom. Must escape me. Get out of here. Quick! Uh-oh, it's Mr. Potato, 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 Mr. Potato,
Mr.
Potato. Unlock the door. Get it. Let me get out here. Coming.
The season after that, Osama bin Laden declared war on America and went to hide in Kandahar. Mullah Omar gave him a son. The other, an army that controlled the cultivation of opium.
I better escape it.
As a result, this army had more wealth and more power. It was also more loyal to Osama. So now, no.
Hurry up. Yeah, thank you.
These are stairs.
Roof.
Oh. So my people can go up and smoke.
Yes, you can if you must.
Oh, that's very good to know. Very good.
Come on. I'm gonna get out of here.
There must be others listening in.
Obby. Mama, I'm done playing Piggy Obby. High five. You've escaped Piggy Obby. Okay, gonna move on. I played this Roblox Piggy. What the? Who are you? Kid, breakfast is ready. Okay. I think we eat breakfast.
You never forgot that night. At least you're still alive and okay. I was worried. Now, like the game, and special thanks to both Nos and Broken Toast. Oh, and also, thank you for...